There's Hunter.
Kids love her.
Brian over there. And then, wait, that.
There's Hunter, there's Brian, Christian Little Hay right there. And my friend is shooting her YouTube channel. Ugh, I look ugly in those goggles, so I'm gonna take them off.
I'm not. I'm beautiful.
And my sister's right there. So let me go show y'all my teacher.
Yeah.
And we just did our project. It was so cool.
What's up,
Ryan? You know, Christian. Hunter.
She already got you. Look. What's the whole point of moving your head?
There you go. There you go.
I'm famous now.
And Penelope.
She's doing magnetic slime. That's her boyfriend.
X.
All right, what's up, exes?
So, guys, I'm gonna show y'all us doing our project.
Let me test it out. Where's the magnet?
It messed up.
Let me see it. It's different. Let me see, man.
It's different. I'm telling you, we messed up.
Yeah, see.
Miss Snow, what kind of jar is this?
It's called a mason
jar. Can I feel it?
Now watch where I'm going to sit.
Oh, Miss Snow, can we use some blue color dash?
First of all, put it in the bag.
Wait, he's in the bag.
We're vlogging. That's my vlog of the day. That's my vlog.
Last in the classroom.
If we need two more, so write the two right here that's small.
Experiment going.
Let's just do this.
No, let me get it.
Wait, do we need more iron friends?
Look at this.
Is it all you guys have the same thing? Well, let's know if this all we need. Well, Christian,
how do you
give the food?
If it's too dry, add the liquid to
it. Let me go get my goggles.
And mix it.
Yeah, so for now, this is going very, very
well. It's going good.
So we're going to check this in.
And this is our great sister, me, and my sister's best friend, and she's basic.
What is our high five?
Take off my
thing. Our high five decision is that.
Our questions. It's our question, and then what we think we're going to answer.
Our hypothesis for this is
the
conclusion. What did you find out?
Well, you found out that
the hypothesis is the question and you answer.
That the God went through faster than we expected it to.
So the question is, so
here you go, right? Experiment. What would happen if you
He wants to make a YouTube channel. He's like, but it's never going
to happen. Not really nice. Subscribers because of you.
No.
Now, do you remember we said that we like
with maggots crawling in their rooms were more likely to survive. How was this possible? It turned out maggots are healing superstars. Here's how maggots treatments work. In a clean lab, scientists hatch fly eggs. Doctors then place 5 to 6 maggots on an open wound. They cover the wound with a bandage. Then it's chow time. The maggots eat up for up to 3 days. Most patients say it's not too awful, except for the smelly goop that drips out from underneath the bandage. Ew. I'm sure everyone in here has had that pussy sore, so you understand that. Okay. As maggots eat, they turn dead flesh into a liquid mush that they slurp up. Maggots don't have teeth. Their bodies make a chemical that helps new flesh grow on the patient. So if it slurps up the liquid stuff, your body grows new flesh. Yes.
You have reached